love you.
Jackie, we couldn't love you more. If we loved you more, we'd be Tyler.
Nobody wants to be Tyler.
I would not eat.
That's a terrible start.
That is a rough start.
You didn't let me finish. I was going to say watermelon without your permission because I truly respect your... I don't fucking know.
We've been my best friend, my partner in crime, my confidant, and my greatest challenge. Most importantly, you're my soulmate. You make me happier than I could ever imagine, and I couldn't be more thankful to have found someone who loves hot sauce and naps just as much, if not more, than me. You're the true meaning of the phrase from the other half. When I've been asked what it is that made me fall in love with you, the first thing that came to my mind was your ability to always make me laugh. You just have that thing about you where you can walk into any room and make everyone laugh, and that's something that has always put out of my system. You're also the only person who's ever been able to truly surprise me, and it's one of the things that you continue to do that always makes me feel so special. Today I vow to always make our love my number one priority. I promise to be loyal to you and present with you in all the good moments. I also promise to love you, even during football season.
All right, so since all of you guys know me, everyone here knows that I'm a bit of a talker. I'm not doing any storytelling when we're playing games now. But I have a few things I want to say, but I'm going to keep it pretty brief for you. Jackie, I've been completely obsessed with you ever since the first time that I laid eyes on you. Booth 412 at Texas Roadhouse. So much so that my GPA significantly dropped the semester that we started hanging out in Waynesbury. Number one priority. But most of all, I promise to love you faithfully and wholly for the rest of my life.
Parents and honorable guests, it is my pleasure to present.
Silas, husband and wife, to Mr. Adonis's Hellwig. Make some noise!
Good girls,
you're a broken heart.